COVID-19, pictures of life and death from ICUs around the world show how tough the battle is. Medical workers wearing protective suits attend to a patient at the intensive care unit ICU of the Sotiriya Hospital during the coronavirus disease COVID-19 outbreak in Athens, Greece. German doctors reanimate a patient during preparations for his transport in the special isolation CH. Medical healthcare workers' goggles are covered with vapor while taking care of a patient suffering from the coronavirus disease COVID-19 at an intensive care unit of the Medicana International Hospital in Istanbul, Turkey. Health workers are seen at the ICU of the field hospital, Municipal Gilberto Novais, amid the coronavirus disease COVID-19 outbreak in Manaus, Brazil. Patient writes something on paper to medical staffers in the ICU of the Bassini Hospital in Cinisello Balsamo, near Milan, Italy. Medical staff takes care of a patient affected by the COVID-19 virus in the ICU unit at the Ambroise Pare Clinic in Neuilly-sur-Seine, near Paris. A drawing made by a nurse is seen at a door in an intensive care unit, where patients suffering from the coronavirus disease COVID-19 are treated at the Santa Maria Hospital in Lisbon, Portugal. Swiss Army soldier Julian helps a medical worker treat a patient in the intensive care unit ICU of a hospital during the coronavirus disease COVID-19 outbreak in Payerne, Switzerland. Medical staff tends to a patient during the night shift in the intensive care unit exclusively for COVID-19 patients at the Ixelles Hospital in Brussels, Belgium, amid the COVID-19 pandemic caused by the novel coronavirus. A health worker assigned to Expeditionary Medical Facility Bethesda, Maryland, as he monitors a Cree. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.